preserve you. Simply because that he will assign an angel to watch over you in all of your way. Can I get a witness? Look at that prepositional phrase. In all of your ways, he preserves you when you are right tonight. But then you're not holy all the time. You are not a sanctified Sally all of the time. It makes no difference tonight whether you are right or whether you are wrong. You ought to lift your hand and tell God, thank you. He has assigned an angel to watch over you in all of your way. No wonder, no wonder my grandmama said, all day and then all night, our angels keep right on watching over me. Can I get a witness? I'm about to have a MC Hammer moment. Trying to tell your neighbor, you can't touch this. I had him when he the bad. Trust him, you will enjoy divine protection. If you trust him, you will enjoy divine preservation. But then let me get you out of here. If you trust him tonight, you will enjoy a divine promise. Lift your voice and shout promise. We do not know who's talking in Psalms 91. I told you it could have been Aaron. I told you it could have been David. I told you it could have been Moses. But that's only true. Can I get a witness? It's only true tonight for the first 13 verses. If you can make it down to the last 3 verses, we know who's talking there. But it's the Lord himself. Notice what the Lord said. If you trust me, I want you to know that everything will be all right. All you need to do is just learn. Slip your arm. Slip your arm around your neighbor. Tell them, neighbor, I've got some issues, but I love the Lord. Tell them, I'm flawed, but I love the Lord. I try to do good, evil is better on everything, but I love the Lord. I want to know tonight. He said, not only that, if you trust the Lord, God will deliver you. Can I get a witness here? Shake somebody's hand. Tell them deliverance is on the way. You might have burned, you cannot bear, but deliverance is on the way. You may have problems, you cannot solve, but deliverance. You're on the way. You may have some disappointments you can't overcome. Wave your little hand and shout. Tonight, if on the way, he said, all you need to do is just call me by my name. Is there anybody here know his name tonight? I tell you to shut on your feet. I tell you to find your three people. I tell you to shake their hands. Look at them right in the eye. To the neighbor, if you call his name, the God will come and see about you. Don't get hung up on what his name is. Somebody call him Yahweh. Somebody call him Elohim. Somebody call him Jehovah. Jehovah Nissi. Jehovah City News. Jehovah El Shaddai. Jehovah Rapha. Somebody call him Adam's Redeemer. Enoch's Swift Life. Abel's Vindicator. Abraham's Sacrifice. Isaac's Hope. Jacob's Determination. That's not pressure. Jeremiah's Bond and Fear. Isaiah's Prince of Peace. Hosea's Leather. Zechariah's Messenger. Malachi's Preacher. Somebody call them Propitiator. Regenerator. Mediator. Somebody call them Apollonicus.
Oh no!
Thank you, seven people, and shake their hands.